Hello everyone, welcome to the Hypergamous Journey. At this channel we talk about dating advice for women 55 and older. Hypergamy is the cultural tradition practice of dating, marrying a man of a higher social and economic level. Today I would like to talk about something very, very simple called smiling. I realized maybe a couple of days ago that I don't smile as much as I was doing when I first started this journey in 2019, this hypergamous journey in 2019. So today I made a conscious decision, a deliberate, intentional decision to smile more. Now, I don't show all of my teeth, but to just walk around with a smile. And what I discovered was that I feel good. I felt good just walking around with a smile. And it was something about the smile that I felt my body start to perk up, like internally my cells or something, you know, they just started to perk up. And when I was smiling, I would look at other people with my smile and they would smile at me. And some people would give me a very, you know, quiet hi or hello, or some men would nod. And I was just smiling and looking at people, you know, eye to eye and just smiling. Like this. Just smiling. And I felt so good. And if I can just remember that. And then I remembered why I wasn't smiling so much. I'm beginning to feel, maybe for a couple of days now, maybe a couple of weeks if I really think about it. It's been a couple of weeks. I've been feeling like I need to do more with myself, meaning have more fun. I've been working really hard and just work. I guess in my masculine energy a lot over the last month, 3 to 4 weeks, just a lot in my masculine energy. And I know I need to do something that's more feminine and feeds my spirit more than what I've been doing. Because working, whether you work for yourself or you work for an employer, is a masculine energy thing. You're prioritizing your time. You're prioritizing your to-do list. You're checking in with your coworkers or colleagues, with your supervisor to make sure you're not missing anything. And if you have a family, whether it's you and your children or you and your mate and your children, you're checking in with them to make sure the children are where they're supposed to be and that your partner, your husband, your boyfriend, your partner is where he or she is supposed to be to pick up the children or take them where they need to be. And all of that is masculine energy too, because you're directing you are results oriented, and that's where you are, whether you're in a business working for yourself or for your employer. You're results oriented, and I'm a task person, so I make lists of things to do, and I'm in that zone. And so I was listening to Dr. Patricia Allen. I've linked her radio program in my other videos, and I'll link it in the description box. That she says that she calls it the limen. I don't even know what the limen is, but it's somewhere in the brain, and you make a list of three things that you will do that's masculine energy, which is results oriented, which is like work. And then you make a list of three things that are feminine energy, that are fun, which is that you do for yourself that make you feel good. So the work that we do is results oriented, and as a result, we get paid for it. And if we're working for ourselves and it's a new business, then we're not paid just yet, or not as much as we want, but the goal is to be paid for it, whatever your monetary goal is, but the goal is to have that as a result. And when we do fun things, it's more or less how we feel inside. Like me smiling is a feminine thing. And the energy that I felt inside made me feel good. It made me walk higher. It made me walk lighter. It made me feel lighter. And it emanated from me to others. I made them smile and say hello or nod their head. In some way, acknowledge me and my smiling. So try smiling for one day, you know, and then maybe increase it to another day and another day. At first, it will be difficult. So put it down. Maybe, you know, you'll do it for 30 minutes or 5 minutes and then work your way up to a day, a week. And you will begin to discover that you'll do more and more smiling. Try it and let me know in the comments your experiences with walking around with a smile and looking at people in their eyes and smiling at them. I had a great time doing it today, so hopefully you will too. Thank you for watching, and it's our 1 year anniversary. So in the description box will be our journals. And I have mine here. I had my notes about smiling in it. And so, yeah, smile. You will feel so much better. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.